Security Hardware Headquarters.
State your business. You want to learn about locks and keys, huh? Let's see some identification. Turn to your right, door 1707.
Bunklebee? The name's Barb. We're almost done building this pin tumbler lock for the archive department. You see that bolt up there?
Bolt?
Well, that bolt is what slides in and out of the doorway to either let people in or keep them locked out.
Hiya, Barb!
This area is called the plug. It's what turns and moves the bolt when the right key is inserted.
Bolt? The bolt?
Good question. You see those giant columns? They're actually made up of separate parts called pins. Without the right key, the pins stop the plug from turning. But when the space between the pins is lifted to this point right here, called the shear line, the plug can turn. Well, the only way to lift all the pins to the correct height is to insert the right key.
Susie, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Barb wants us to turn the key.
I didn't know we were doing a test today.
Well, you heard the lady.
Okay.
What the? Oh. They're not supposed to be testing today.
We gotta get out of here.
Oh.
Boom! Run! Immediately! Oh. Go, go, go!
I think it's busted.
It ain't busted. This happened to me on Tuesday.
Oh, I see.
Stop!
Whoa, whoa.
There's a story box stuck in the lock!
Well, hey, what do you know? There was a story box stuck in that lock.
Sorry about that, Boop. It'll be safer from here. Observe. When the grooves on the key lift the pins to the exact same height as the shear line, the plug can turn, which moves the bolt. Nothing like seeing a work in lock and key. It was our pleasure. See you next time. Bye-bye!
When a lock is locked, the space inside is blocked by a row of pins preventing it from turning. But when the right-shaped key goes in, it neatly lines up every pin. That's how a key unlocks a lock. In a pin tumbler lock,
that's the typical kind.
The plug is the little space inside, and inside that there's a row of pins lined up in pairs, pushed by springs, blocking that plug from turning free. But if you've got the key that moves each pair of pins to a certain height, the space between pairs lines up right at the shear line. Now that plug is free to turn, and the end result, you move that bolt. Consider your lock lesson learned. Is locked, the space inside is blocked by a row of pins preventing it from turning. But when the right shape